I'm dead. It's all over, Chaplain.
I gotta drop it now. Here it goes. Now on your knees, and I'll give you the death you didn't have the spine to give me.
They're down! The machines! All of them! They're down!
What? How's that possible?
Regala!
Enough bloodshed! Let's settle this. You and me.
Easy to say when you're atop a machine.
Well, that was just to get your attention. I don't need any help to take you down.
Fine. I accept your challenge. And once I'm done with you, I'll get to finish the slaughter.
We'll see about that.
The duel is set. Let none interfere.
Well, now we're alert.
Show straight!
Oh.
is where it ends! Yeah, it is. Take the honor! I'm not giving up.
I will carve my story into you! You think you can defeat me like this? Here I am again.
I'm not here to forgive you for your crimes. But there's another battle ahead. Against an enemy more powerful than anything you can imagine. And I need people. A squad.
He surrendered to our guards outside the grove. Claims he has an urgent message for the Outlander who defeated Regala.
So, state it.
It's for her alone.
Do you have any idea what you've just done?
Oh, it's a pleasure to see you too, Silence.
Congratulations on your victory. You saved the Tanakh, unfortunately.
Wrong.
Oh, Eloy.
More my ideas. No, not here. And getting the cops, so meet me at my time to sim and follow the. Don't be late. Tilda, you there? I did it.